I just smoked the whole damn zip. I came with my whole damn clique. This gon' be a wild night. This gon' be a wild night. Got 'em like, this gon' be a wild night. What the fuck is up, everybody? It's a motherfucking Ceen Crazy bringing back another motherfucking video. Today, I'll be reacting to some more King ISO. So yeah, we're gonna be doing some more King ISO reactions because I promised you that I would, and so I'm coming with it, you know? I'm getting with it, you know? So let's do it. Don't got a snippet for you today, but probably will in the next couple days, maybe, I don't know. I just don't have any right now, but yeah, I'll do it in another video, but whatever. Anyway, let's get back into this. King ISO. Last we left off, I think we did I Declare War. I'm pretty sure that was the last one we did. Wait a minute. Yeah, it was that was it. And then we already did reaction to Manic, Taliban's Warzone. So now we're on AWOL. So yeah, we're gonna see what King ISO brings for us today. So let's do it. AWOL, come on. What you got for us, ISO? What you got?
Tough moments of mine come from being a hero but not having one. You deal with so much hate, you just don't want to do shit, just want to give up. You feel me? What happens when I need to fall?
Frequencies that we can't see low enough to kill us all. Soldiers calling, but I've fallen, can't reach me at all. I think I'm going AWOL. Cause every time I think I'm ahead, I keep running into AWOL. Fuck the fighting, I'll be better off dead. Looking for me, I'll be AWOL. I feel like can't nobody love me. When they think of getting close, I put up AWOL. Yeah, fuck you, I'm AWOL. I'm going AWOL. Yeah, I ain't read what's online nowadays. Too dead to go live nowadays. Huge bed in my couch, I'll stay. Gun to my head before I about face. A Woo! New age in which I now take a few steps and I dive down weight. I soon slept from my wind down phase into death before I shall wake. It's hard to be a hero when we grown men can't find any love, and we need a hero win to fight for us. She won't win, my evil twin is shooting up now like hero win, and I be trying to push the needle win. I get to record in, I'm an addict to seeing people win. But the fact I'm benign, feeling below 10 Celsius, it's ridiculous like steel old brim. Sick of running like I'm sipping over.
Oh my god, we're gonna have to bring out the chopper again. I thought we're not gonna have to chop on this one. Damn it, ISO, you have to do this again. I'ma just not even put this shit up when I do my King ISO reactions. I think for now on, I'm just gonna leave this shit out. So that way I don't have to fucking dig for it later, you know? So, let's get back into it. Alright. But yeah, I liked the chorus on this so far. I liked how he did the chorus. And I like how he did the wordplay at the beginning where he's like running into AWOL, meaning AWOL, AWOL. So yeah, I fuck with the wordplay, so let's keep on going. Come on.
No Pino visual in, I'll be so in to help you. Me no can do veto on them. The good vibes, I'ma throw a piece on it and won't even let my ego in. They watch the TV, they be asking that the Eagles win. And call me emo like they ain't heard of emotions. They really wanna see me losing hope and T don't win. And ease L's in my life. Debo friend, messed up by the crowd change. It was all love before the straight sound stage. Day one fans love going now hate. And everything I upload, they go downplay. But nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the lips because I got them more mute and I don't
wanna. Shit! Wait. He just made an Eminem reference on here. Cause if y'all know, M did a song with Dr. Dre back in the day called "Forgot About Dre," and that was the hook off of that song "Forgot About Dre." I know that shit because I've literally listened to that song over and over again, so I literally know it. So you know. Let's get back. Let's put that back a little bit. I want to hear that again.
Below 10 Celsius, it's ridiculous like CeeLo Brim. Sick of running like I'm sipping on Pinot Grigio. And I'll be so in to help you. Me no can do. Veto on them. The good vibes, I'ma throw a piece throwing in. And won't even let my ego in. They watch the TV, they be asking that the Eagles win. They call me emo like they ain't heard the emotions. They really want to see me losing, hoping he don't win. And ease L's in my life. Debo friend, messed up by the crowd change. It was all love before the strange sound stage. Day one, fans love going now hate. And everything I upload, they go downplay. But nowadays, everybody want to talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move the lips.
There it is, there it is. That right there, that was it. Okay. Damn. That is so awesome that King Iso referenced Eminem on one song. So hopefully we'll be getting a King Iso and Eminem track in the future. Maybe, I don't know. King Iso is going to have to do something huge to get his attention. So, I don't know. But we'll see. We'll see what the fuck happens in the future. But anyway, that's it for the future. So, let's leave that in the future. Let's focus on the present. Let's focus on this motherfucking AWOL track. Let's get it. Let's get back into it. So,
foolishness, I'm leaving and I'm going AWOL. It's every time I think I'm ahead, I keep running into AWOL. Fuck the fighting, I'll be better off dead. Looking for me, I'll be AWOL. I feel like ain't nobody love me. When they think of getting close, I put up AWOL, yeah. Fuck you, I'm AWOL, I'm going AWOL. I feel dead but alive, and that's what I really need a paradox for. I try to be more like Martin the King, no ear to fix the wick, terror bombs or when the dial moves to you, try to be positive and laugh like the fuck you being Farrakhan for. All way to show support until you die in front of everything you built, like the marathon store. Now they want to hashtag TMC. I'm about to ash this bud while I help promote BNB. No air, they don't really want to see him breathe. It shocks me like an EMP that beeps indeed. Want you to blow first like TNT on television networks or TMZ. On the net, those subs your way. BMT, but we all we got, bruh. CMB, motherfuckers refusing to see the king in me. My head, I've been put a crown on the CNT. No L's like what you freaking sing. To learners are dealt, we don't need Oprah to see that we went free. I'm a hero like Batman. Your border look a lot like Wayne's when you choose to be in D. But sometimes I want to take this cape off and be a villain that caps to get built. Michael Keegan Key. The frequency, I'm more could it be in key. Which y'all know that on gang, homie BNC. The wavelength I surf, they hope he can sink. Cause I wash my hands with him, we can't be in sync. So cry me a river like JDNC. It won't supplement my growth, GNC. I might be back later, homie, we can see. But right now I'm yelling peace indeed. The king must leave, I'm AWOL. Every time I think I'm ahead, I keep running into AWOL. Fuck the fighting, I'll be better off dead. Looking for me, I'll be AWOL. I feel like ain't nobody love me. When they think of getting close, I put up AWOL. Yeah. Fuck you, I'm AWOL. I'm going AWOL. Frequencies that we can't see, low enough to kill us all. Soldiers calling, but I've fallen, can't reach me at all. Frequencies that we can't see, low enough to kill us all. Soldiers calling, but I've fallen, can't reach me at all.
Okay, that's the end of it. All right. Come on. There we go. All right, that was King Iso AWOL. I liked it. I liked it a lot. I liked the chorus, you know. I also liked the fact that he referenced Eminem in the song too. Like that is, most people don't even know about that fucking song, which I don't get. I don't get why everybody forgot about Dre, even though Forgot About Dre is literally a song about everybody forgetting about Dre, you know? I don't get why some of these people don't know what the fuck that song was. Because that shit was jamming, like, I'm still jamming somewhat today, but some people just don't bump it because they're into the fucking Little Pumps, the KSIs, the fucking other shit, Smoke Perp shit, you know? But yeah. Me, personally, I'm not into all that KSI shit and all that fucking Lil Pump and Smoke Perp shit. Like, because they be moving their lips, but they be saying nothing, you know. So, yeah. Which is on the reference to Forgot About Dre. Because all these motherfuckers just talking, using their lips, but they not saying anything, you know. So, but that's how it is. That was dope that King ISO did that, but I think ISO would have to do something bigger to get to even remotely get Eminem to be like, oh yeah, let's go ahead and do a track, ISO. So, yeah, he's gonna have to do something big, like when Joyner did that Will Smith one, like damn, that shit was fucking hard as fuck, you know, like Joyner Lucas, I think has a future for future movies and shit. But anyway, enough getting off topic for now. I'm gonna just set this in stone. AWOL is probably one of my favorite King ISO tracks so far off the album, because it combines the chorus with his chopping of his bars. So, you know, because he chopped so hard, he chopped pretty hard on the song that I had to bring this shit out, you know. And he's not even trying to do that. That's just the thing. That King ISO just does that. It's just his style, you know. Like, can't change his style. I mean, he could try, but he's always going to be a chopper. No matter what kind of genre he goes into, he's going to chop that shit up. It don't matter, you know. So, that's how it is. Not really anything else to say, but we are still in the quarantine mode for coronavirus. So, shout out to all the people out there that are dealing with that right now. Just hope we get through this. I think we will. Me personally, I think we will. I think a lot of people are just overreacting a little bit too much, to be exact, because everybody's just going out buying shit, you know. But yeah, we'll get through this. We'll get through this, you know, as a nation, because we are part of the United States, and we'll get through this. So I'm not scared about it. Never was scared at the beginning of this shit. Even though I did drop a few tracks about it, I'm not scared about it. I'm like, no, ain't getting that shit. Like, I'm barely even social as it is anyway, so there's no way for me to catch that fucking virus, you know? Like, somebody with the virus would have to come physically here and touch me with it in order for them to get it to me. Because that's how insocial I am. I'm the opposite of social. I literally isolate myself from everybody else, you know? But sometimes it's a good thing, especially with this virus going around, you know? But yeah, make sure you guys are practicing everything you need to practice for that. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm still trying to get to that hundo. I'm gonna get to that hundo before May. I wanna try to get that before May, you know. But yeah, it's gonna happen. I know it will, because I'm very confident in all of you that have been supporting me through all this shit, throughout all these disasters and shit, you know. So yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching this motherfucking video. I'm going to see you all later, because I'm going to be dropping some more King ISO reaction videos here in the next few days. And we're going to be getting through this, because that's what the fuck we do. And I'm also going to be, and also at the same time, I'm going to be working on my new album, which I'm not sure exactly when that's going to be dropping, but I got a few more features I need to put on there. I got some more tracks I need to write. I got a lot of shit going on right now. So yeah, I'm going to get all that shit done before this coronavirus surpasses everything. But I think I can get it done before then. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see what the fuck happens. I got all this time on my hands, so I can do all that shit, so you know. Anyway, thank you all for watching this Buffalo video. I'm gonna see you all later. And I'm gonna be doing some more of that shit. And I hope I see you all in the next motherfucking video.